Hello, everyone, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I just completed Strange Shores, and on this one, I'm going to Hero's Way. So that's going to be pretty exciting. I'm wondering what this next world will be like, because I don't really know what to expect, so... Oh, wow, I didn't notice I have freaking 6 pup drive. Yeah. That's crazy. Okay, what we got here? I don't need that. Oh, I do need that. That is helpful. Lately, I'm starting to get more beat up against the bosses, so I might need more HP. Sure. I love wasting money in games. I mean, who knows? Maybe that would be helpful later. Eventually. Maybe. Okay. Let's put that pup drive to good use now. Yeah. Don't know what you just said, but... Excuse me. Okay, definitely need Big Chomp. How does Ochi gather Pikmin? I don't understand that. I'd rather get Rush Level 3. I mean... I do use it a lot, so I don't see why I wouldn't. Mega Rush? Bruh. Okay, you know what? I think he needs to calm down with Rush. I don't need him to be that strong with it right now. I'd rather work on other skills first. Okay, let's see how much, how far this one goes. Oh, yeah. Distance is definitely there. Damn, that's deep. Okay, what was I trying to do? Oh yeah, look at the mission stuff. Wow, that gave me a lot more HP. I don't know. Oh, missions. Yeah. Oh, build 20 structures. Report back. No, he's right there. How convenient. I mean, fair enough. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, back. Okay, fair enough. I do make stuff all the time, so... Bound to get it eventually. Mega. I don't care. Let's get going now. Enough wasting time. I'm just gonna go. Hero's way. Here we come. Oh. It's called Hero's Hideaway. I'm kinda I thought it was called Hero's Way. So I'll just rename it later. Hero's Hideaway is a better name. Hero's Way sounds too vague. What makes it a Hero's Hideaway though? I don't know. So let's find out, I guess. Hold up. Just moving some stuff around. Okay. Got it. Let's get going. I don't even know what this place looks like. Oh, 86 treasure. It's gonna be a lot. And I'm guessing this will be like 8 or at least 6 parts dedicated to this world. Or at least maybe 5. I don't know. I feel like each world is about 5. Oh! It's where Olimo was. Oh, I see Moss sleeping on the couch. Yo, okay. This is gonna be the best level ever so far. Wait, isn't this where Olimo made his distress call? I don't know. At least the opening part happened after this. So maybe he did that a little after he went here. I think this is the first Pikmin game where you go inside of a house, but I'm not really sure. Oh, what? Damn, OG is like trained to like find stuff. Like, really good, bro. Okay, maybe we'll find him here. I'm not sure. Alright, there is 6 areas in this game, right? Alright. Who should I call for? Yeah, let's do Red. I don't know why, but the music gives me like Thousand Year Door vibes or something. Well, I got yellow ice and rock. One rock to be specific, so. There. I mean, I probably want to use yellow anyway, they're fast after all. Wow, what is all this? You know what? They do need some buds. Let's get some nectar. My Pikmin population doesn't need any growing right now, so I'd much rather make nectar, like, indefinitely with the ice. I get all my Pikmin powered up. Okay, now to get this one Pikmin under control. Yeah, I can't go up there right now. Or ever. I don't know. Oh, that's a treasure. Alright, how do I... Oh, wait. Duh. Probably just an OT charge. Oh, that's 2 treasures. Come on. some treasure. Yeah, let's just go down here. Bro, what is Moss doing? Bruh. Moss? Bro. Moss the guard dog. Oh no. Well, there's no way they're getting back there. I need to find another home base, quick. Oh, there's another one right there. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, what the hell is Moss doing? Oh, no. Get away. Is Moss trying to kill me? Just kill him. Kill him. Kill Moss. Holy crap, Moss is freaking dead! We're killing him! We're killing her! Oh my god, Moss! Moss freaking dies. I'm sorry. It had to be done. At least Moss is easy to kill. Okay, yeah, we definitely don't need more yellows right now. So Moss slowly regenerates, I see. Be right back. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Bro, that thing is so cute. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. Wow, what is that? Wow, it's taking them forever. That's pretty cool. I don't really need that, honestly. I hardly use items in this game. I mean, Ochi charge at that with all his might, so. Probably should have expected that. It's fine. Ah, damn it. I don't know what that's for right now, but I'm sure I'll figure it out later. Okay, first of all, I have to kill that thing. Wait, what if I just let it throw its thing? Yeah, you know what, kill it. Go, 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 go! One rock Pikmin I have is good for this. Thanks, Rocky. frog. What are you guys doing? Oh, I get it now. I don't want to use ice cream in here, honestly. They're too strong. I'd rather get mass Pikmin strong. How'd they end up over here? Bro, how are you guys dying at this pathetic thing? Come on, guys.
Come
kill them all. Wait, maybe I should have ran away. Yeah, I guess as long as I got my Pikmin back, I'm fine. Where's the rest? Excuse me. Okay, come on. Load so I can see stuff. I bet I like made it like 1%. Great job, guys. Bruh. But I don't want to talk to Bernard.
Numu. Pikmin.
Yeah, let's do this. Oh, four, huh? Okay, let's go. Stargazer spot. Be right back. Back again. Oh man, this at night's gonna be kind of spooky actually. Where do these freaking glow seeds even come from though? Oh, they go through the window. Oh, I forgot about that. You got the orange one. This one's closer to home base, so I'll just take care of it. Okay. Bro, where is their freaking base? I need more glow Pikmin, bruh. Of course I have to go for the one that was furthest away. Okay, good, I don't care. Another attack will get tricked and all. Okay, we're gonna help Ochi now. Oh, good job, Ochi. Did all that yourself? Wow. Okay, nothing over here. Wait, if the Chicknall dies, won't they have no glow seed? Y'all are attacking on the wrong side. Oh god. Perish! Ochi, we got you back for coming. Bro, what are you guys freaking doing? I'm telling you what's that. Okay, these bull Pikmin are kind of stupid. Not gonna lie, they're kind of dumb. Okay, yeah, I still want you to protect the luminal. You realize that, right, man? Well, hopefully there's another one nearby. Man, why are they always attacking the orange one? Go, go, go. I mean, not that I want them to attack the blue one, but... Now, I had the right idea. Commanding my Pikmin here. I mean, commanding Ochi to guard that one. Nice. Like, did it. Go. 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 Okay, I'm back. Go, 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 go. What up the stairs? Hold up. Oh wow, that's the one too. there's only one to protect, that means it should be easier, right? No. Not really, but... if anything, that means more things are attacking the one thing, so I don't know. Could be either way, but... Oh, what the hell is that? That's kinda creepy. Is that Yoshi? That is not Yoshi. What the hell is that? Oh god, what is that? Okay, I don't know what that is. That means they're attacking the trick null. Bro, that thing wiped out the trick null instantly. What the? Okay, kill it. Whatever it is, kill it. I mean, they seem to make a big deal out of it with the cutscene, so. Okay, that is horrifying. Oh, see, you can fend off. One. Okay, nope. Restart the whole thing. I thought that was just a weird aura. Ah, shoot. At the bottom of my screen. Oh, the map. Okay, time to kill that thing immediately pronto. Okay, you can fend them off, right? It's just a bunch of weak little whatchamacallit. Damn it. Okay, you know what? Old-fashioned way. Oh. killed that thing. Now to help. Oh, shit. Oh, she's dead. Oh, wait. No, he's not. He's freaking killing those guys. Good job, Ochi. You're great. Not a scrub, Ochi. He's a tactical genius, really. Oh yeah, where is that blue thing? Okay, maybe we're gonna need a little more of that Ochi on these guys. Oh, okay, that is a bull bear, I think. I don't need an ultra spicy spray. I could take them off single-handedly on my own. Get his back. Oh, got another one. I think this is the last one. No, 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 no. Got them all. Exterminated! That was easy. Whoops, my mic wasn't on. Anyway, 1%, huh? Let's make that at least 10. Let's get going. We can increase that number. I mean, to be fair, I also gathered a lot of Pikmin, so... It's not like that was all a waste. It's just most of my progress was killing enemies and not, like, getting treasure, so... Go! Bro, I'm gonna frickin'... That's the only problem with this game. It takes a little while alone, sometimes. Well, his wife certainly isn't. Joke about Olimar's wife. Oh, damn it. Okay, come on. Come on. Okay. I always forget I have to get the Pikmin out first. Oh, yeah. I didn't ask you guys to drink that, sorry. I'm not using you in this frickin' world. Okay. Bro, that frickin' whistle is so spammy but fun. Okay, that should be enough reds now. We're gonna need that singular rock Pikmin to help us. I will do my best to keep him alive too. We need Rocky. That's what his name is, Rocko, the rock Pikmin. For you, but you know what is? You need to break this singular piece of glass. Thanks, man. Appreciate your duty here. I do need more glass shards or whatever the heck they're called materials. That's what they are. I should start to go up there, but I just wish the Pikmin would be smart enough to come back. After I'm done. Might as well go with them. So I have the full number of Pikmin. See, that's the trick I use. I use all of my Pikmin at once. Every time. It uses up a little more time, but like... Well, I don't know the code to the locker. It's gotta be somewhere else. Actually, I'll just Google it. Who needs to find it yourself? Oh, okay. Screw that, I'm just Googling it. Thank you. should work. Five, one, eight. That's what I did. Wait a minute, it's randomized, isn't it? Oh, you know, that makes sense. Okay, you know what? Fine. Fair enough. Yeah, that won't help me. Kill him. Her. Kill her. Moths are so easy to destroy. Probably suck it. Oh, okay. Thanks. I like the sounds. Thank you. Okay. Go, go, go. Oh, it's a wedding ring. This doesn't seem that perilous with enemies, so I'm just gonna keep going this way. I think the code is randomized. Okay, I said that, and there's these elephant pineapple things. However, wait, do I need rock for this? Okay, fine. Guys, why are you going this way? The elephants are gonna kill us, guys. Guys. Okay. Is that Ochi? Ochi, what are you doing? Bro. Okay, you know what? You guys are so stupid that you're gonna die to a bunch of elephants. Eh, why am I even here? Oh, I see the problem now. Well, just go this way. Okay, what are you doing? I'm just being angry like half the time here. Okay, you know what? You guys, it'd be helpful if you listen like half the time. Whatever. The singular ice Pikmin just standing there being sad. Oh! Okay, that helps. Guys. Okay. myself doing something right now. Might as well kill this guy. Okay. Well, fair enough. It did help fight a tough battle. Good job, guys. Well, as long as Rocco isn't dead, I don't care. Rocco the Rock Pikmin. Wait a minute, Brocko just... Oh god! Oh god! Brocko just breaks them all. No! Okay, I hate you. Dang. Well, they kind of lose their thing immediately.
Thank you.
They can do it in time, right? They can't. They're deemed as failures. Guys, you got this. Nice. Let's see what's up there for like 2 seconds. Oh, no. We're not going for the HDTV. Hi, Moss. Bye, Moss. I think one more day of adventuring is enough for this stream to end. Probably. Just to get some of the early stuff out of the way for this area, you know? Not the most interesting in terms of what I've accomplished so far, but that's just because I haven't, you know, I haven't yet seen any of the caves or anything. As far as the actual world design goes, it looks cool because it's a house, but it's also kind of empty. So, oh geez, training, huh? Well, I mean, I'm already prioritizing that, so. Nah, I don't care right now. Oh wait, damn it. Can we get more than 5%? Let's find out. Can we get more than 8%? I don't know, that might be pushing it a little bit there. Go! Load! Now! Okay, thank you. Thank you so much. Appreciate it, man. Bro, really? Guys are wasting my time. Okay. You know, it's a very human-like thing for them to just have something underneath a thing. Because, like, of course, a robot, a toy robot arm would be under there. That just makes sense. No, oh my god. No treasure, oh, there is a cave. Finally, something to be done here. Yeah, I'll just wait for him to get back and then skedaddle on my way here. Okay, that seems like a good place. Sixteen treasure, and maybe some rescues, I don't know. Probably one captain. Or one... whatever, castaway. Ah, damn it, I have to use blue Pikmin again. Oh, nine white Pikmin too. Ah, sorry, not blue Pikmin. I mean, I have to use ice Pikmin. So, I guess I should be fine. No, I wanted the whites to carry this, actually. Oh wait, no, whites are the fastest, so I'll have them carry it first, and then blue. Priority. That's right. Okay, I didn't want you guys getting it, considering I don't use the whites, and there's not many of them, but whatever. Something here, isn't there? No? Weird. Hopefully I can find more white Pikmin down here. Maybe some blues too. I don't know. Go! Go! What's in here? Oh. Oh, I... Cool. Very happy for you. Why do they always act on their own? Ochi, you take care of that. You can't get caught in a bubble, so... Like... Fair enough. Oh, what is that? Why are they going that way? Okay, I don't like that thing. Kill it, guys. They could have just went this way. Glad to know ice are very smart. I don't know why they decided a water cave was a good idea, considering the last area was full of, you know, stuff with blue Pikmin and water. But it is whatever. I don't really care that much. It's just, you know, utilize more Pikmin types in these caves. Okay, I kinda got them killed. That's fine. Your fate. Do 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 do. Okay. Oh, I need ice for that. Unless, I mean, I could try that. Who needs ice for gimmicky puzzles when you could just bash your head in the wall? Well, not gimmicky, but like, cool, thank you. Okay. That was a little boring. I'll play the next one. It's less disappointing. Probably is less disappointing, but there should be about 5 floors on this thing. So let's find out what they got here. Test! Test! Okay, I'm sorry. Just testing the volume levels here. Maybe make it a little louder. I don't know. Like, 3.5 at least. There. Testing! Okay. I think that's good. I just like to say test. I'm sorry, guys. Can you leave it to the white Pikmin for once? You're greedy. There. Now they're all strong. Except for one. Oh wow, that's kinda cool. Ice Pikmin. Thank you. damn thing. Okay, back to it. That was kind of dumb and weird. Oh, wait, I see. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter either way. in fact, that it would still be easier that way. Okay, fine. You guys can do something too. Okay, you know what? You guys are too stupid to get away, so that's your fault you died. Do away with blue Pikmin. We need more white Pikmin. Okay. Oh crap, it's an NES controller. Wait, in the Japanese version, it's probably a Famicom controller, isn't it? Wait, doesn't that mean I'm stuck? Didn't really think that one through. Thank you. Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? I'm the only one dumb enough to get trapped here. Oh god. Although, I think there might be a way out this way. Oh, yeah, no. No, I can get out. There's a way out. It was a little scary, though. Not gonna lie. Of course the game wouldn't softlock me. Who am I kidding here? Jump on it, okay. Jump on it. Bruh, he clipped through it. Okay. Get in there. Level 3. Okay, so I think there's 4 different levels. Oh man, this one looks more puzzly. I hate you. Why are you down there? Literally, what are you doing? Oh yeah, I could have just froze the link. True ultra fashion, I didn't really think about that. Well, it's blue, so obviously the blue Pikmin would have the easiest time finding them. Wait, how come they're going that way? Oh, I see. Okay, fine. How's the blue through it? Wait, is that floor lick? I need floor lick, bro. What are you doing? Fine. I'll use a little bit of strategy here. Yeah, the white Pikmin are a lot faster, I'll admit it. I don't know why they didn't just go around this way, though. Thank you. Could just go this way. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I hate that they can just fall in a pit and die, but I get it. Fair enough. My mistake. I really don't care. Not like I knew some rock-toting stupid monster was here. Okay, you know what? Strategically... Yeah, I should go ice pick that up. Okay, Ochi, I'm gonna need to deploy you. How come these poor things keep dying? think I got what to do now. Bro, why can't he jump? Why can only the dog jump? I don't know how to get on there. Okay, it looks like I have more sleuthing to do. This is gonna be annoying. Honestly, some of these caves get pretty annoying later on. But like, this one's fine. I kinda forgot to go up here. Maybe this is the answer I need. Oh no. That's just to get some grapes. But hey, it's something. Crap. Oh gee. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I'm freaking angry at Ochi. This cave takes frickin' forever, bro. Hello? Okay. Why that way? Oh, damn it. I still don't understand how to get up there. There has to be some stupid contrived way to get there. Like, I went up here. Oh my god, I hate everything. Okay, so there's this thing. Oh, I can't get on it without Ochi. I need to climb up there to even get there. Like, how is Ochi gonna get there? I don't know. I'm gonna look it up. What is this cave? Apple King of Sin, that's right. what you're supposed to do? Wait, huh? I don't understand. Bro, really? I thought I was supposed to use that moving platform. Why is that there then? Okay, that makes sense. Okay, why are they just sitting there? Now, I figured it out by looking at the guide, of course. Get that citrus lump. So what is the point of this though? That's my question. Still gotta figure that part out, but I'm sure we'll figure it out after we go this way, because the gates are gone now. Oh wait, bruh, I go around. I thought that's how I hit the white button. Oh gee, you're strong. What if you were able to... Okay, whatever. Whatever, oh gee. Where does this go? Does this go anywhere? Is this just a troll the whole time? The button that does nothing. Very intriguing. I mean, the platform that does nothing. Like, why is that there? Bro, you idiot. Okay. No, I'm not an idiot, but... Okay, now we can leave this dumb sub-level for once and for all. Hated every second of that. Oh my god, I don't care. Okay, I just wanna go, man. This sub-level made me sad. Well, at least we'll probably fight a cool boss now, right? Let's see. How that goes. Okay, what the hell is that? No, why would I use a bomb? That's cheating. No, a white Pikmin died. Oh, he puts it back on him. Okay, you know what? Destroy it now. Sacrifice has to be made. Oh, it grows back. The white Pikmin keep dying. And he keeps moving where his spot is. What are you doing? Damn it. Yeah, I have just as many white Pikmin as I did when I came here, but hey, at least it worked out. In the end. No captain? Oh, he doesn't need no scrummy bone. He could just eat the nectar. Leafling? Just sitting there? I thought only leaflings could only be found in Dandorian stuff. Wow, they are so fast. Okay, well, let's go. Okay. Wonder how much time he'll have. Probably not a lot. Since that cave took so long. Go. Okay, here we go. This is doing something. Oh no, still plenty of time. Oh, what's this? More treasure. How do I get out of here, though? Oh, I see. Sneaky. Oh. That freaking guy. Rock, I didn't command you to do such a thing. Now get over here and break the glass. It's the only thing you're good for. Nope, no other task. Good job, bro. That's why we only have one of them, because we don't need them. Pull them out. What is that? It's moss. Oh yeah, that makes sense that moss would just come back after frickin'. Anyway, I'll just ignore moss for now. Treasure here, it says, but I don't see where it is. Okay, this is the part where we have to kill. Like, literally murder you, bro. Well, as long as you back off, I don't care what you do. I feel kind of bad for her. She's scared. But hey, that's what you get for trying to mess with us. Where is the treasure? Okay, don't know how to get up there, but... Actually, I do have an idea. Oh, I see. Kill her! While she's sleeping. Oh, instead of the family and Olimar's thing, it's just a hole. No way to get up there right now. Oh wait, yeah, there is. What am I saying? Still don't know how to get that, but it's fine. Let's go back at 0 minutes. I mean, 1 minute, obviously. Oh, hi. And we don't need ice Pikmin anyway. Cool. I'm glad you can't do that up slopes, bro. Oh wait, this moves the fan, right? Well, I wouldn't want to turn it off. Well, it was mostly uneventful outside of going back to the cave, so hopefully more happens on the next part. I mean, to be fair, I'm just getting warmed up on this area. It's freaking huge, man. No, can't get that right now. Okay. Well, that was a pretty fun level so far. Though, I'm kinda confused on what they want me to do sometimes. Okay. Definitely the most confusing level so far, but I'm guessing this might be almost the final area. I don't know what this is. So, percent. Well, that's more than I thought I'd do. There is a lot of dollies, but oh, he looks like Ross's twin. Oh, well, they both have stuff to give me, at least. And that's it for finding 100 things. That's not a lot, honestly. Oh, now that's more like it. Thank you. Wow, I want to hear their lore. Bro, this guy is so petty, I love him. Bro, this guy's petty. I mean, I said that, but... Oh, nice. Thank you. I don't think Ochi can do anything right now. Wow, every cave? I wonder how many caves there are then. I'm guessing they just have an infinite amount of tasks for you to do. Yeah, sure, I have spare money to use. Yeah, I don't think I'll do that. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. And also, I post all my Twitch VODs on there. And I got a lot of other content, such as Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and other Pikmin 4 videos. So if that interests you, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.